We are following breaking news out of Whittier. Two people have been rescued from their car after a collision with a semi left their vehicle pinned underneath its trailer. This happened just after 2 this morning on the southbound 605 freeway near the Beverly Boulevard East off ramp. CHP has shut down both sides of the freeway. The condition of the two passengers is unknown at this time, but one victim was airlifted to an area hospital.